Hello everyone, today we are going to discuss the three utilities problem which gives an insight to the planar graphs. Let's see the problem. So this problem is defined by a story. There are three houses and three utilities. The utilities are the gas, water and electricity. Each house has to be connected to all the three utilities. And here you can see the three houses and three utilities. And the connections are represented by the line between the houses and the utilities. And the problem is it possible to join all these houses and utilities so that none of these connections cross? That means here in this figure, we can see that there are all the connections are crossing many places. So we need to redraw this problem such a way that the connections does not cross each other. Okay. So this scenario, we can convert it into a graph such a way that the houses and the utilities will become the vertices of the graph, and these connections between the houses and utilities will act as the edges. Okay, that means we can reframe it as a graph of six vertices and many edges. And this is a special type of graph. If you see this figure, we can identify that it is two partition. It is a partition. Means if you divide the vertices into groups, you can see the houses will come in a single group and the utilities will come in as the separate other group, such a way that there is no connection or there is no edges between the houses and there is no edges between the utilities, but there is an edge between each house and each utilities. So this is a special type of graph which is known as a complete bipartite graph, or it's a K33. K33 means it's a complete bipartite graph, which is two partition in which each partition contains three elements. That means three vertices. Okay, complete bipartite graph means it's a bipartite graph in which each vertices in a partition is connected to all the vertices in the other partition, and there is no edge between the vertices in the same partition. Okay, so this scenario, we can draw it as a K33 graph. Okay, so this is the K33 graph. And again, still we can see the edges are crossing each other. So we need to redraw this graph such a way that no edges cross. That is known as the three utility problem. Okay, so I'll try to draw it. So I already marked all the vertices. 1, 2, 3 are the houses which comes under one partition, and 4, 5, 6 are the utilities which comes under another partition. Okay. So each house is connected to all the three utilities. So house number 1 is connected to the first utility, second utility and the third utility. Similarly, the house number 2 is connected to the first utility. But if we draw like this, there is a cross. So it is, we should not draw like this. We need to avoid the crosses. Okay. So I am drawing the edge. Like this. So here there is no crossing. Okay. Then again, there is a connection from the second utility to second house. So I cannot draw like this because it will cross over here. So again, I'm going to draw a curved edge. Okay. Then second house to the third utility. I can directly draw like this. Okay. Then again, say repeat from third house. Third house to the third utility, we can directly draw like that. And third house to the first utility, So I'll draw to second utility first. Okay, then third house to the first utility. Either I can draw like this or I can draw like this. Okay, whatever it is, whenever I am drawing the third utility, sorry, the third house with the first utility, there is a cross over here. I will highlight it. You can see there is a cross. That means it is not possible to redraw the K33 graph such a way that no edges cross each other. That means there is, it is not possible to, while coming to the our problem, it is not possible to join these houses and utilities such a way that these connections will not cross. Okay, this is known as the three utility problem.